Today I got this nice packet. It's a very nice art on the box. Little bit thin, but that is to be very picky. There's a cartridge. It's a little bit thick and it's very tight, at least on the Commodore 64C. USB as a tape, very good. 2 GB, so you can use this for moving games from our website to your C64 Maxi. Poster, I don't really get it, but okay. Movie, he doesn't show much. He tells us how he made the game, but there's too much showing gameplay instead of showing the making. And the manual, very fine and almost a small magazine. And a disc, I haven't tried this, but it looks fine and there's no reason why it shouldn't work. So I guess if the year were 86 and you come home with this game, you would probably think this is nice. The game itself, well, not so much.